Okay, here's Garrett's Boe Bot hack. He's controlling it with a remote control here.
Jackie
is controlling it with a remote control here. And it's got the eyes, it's a little snake. We hacked it with a little CUBLOC CB220 module. This is kind of cool. We'll have some how-tos coming soon.